So once again, please go fill out the parent-teacher climate survey. It would be a huge help to us. Go to bostonpublicschools.org/climate survey. It takes about 10 minutes. Beyond that, you can also, I believe there were some hard copies when you came in. If you got one of those, you can just turn them in the back. Now, if you're really enjoying musical theater as much as I do, something that you might be interested in is a fundraising trip that the theater department is organizing to New York City geared towards parents and faculty. That's right, this summer, a weekend-long trip to New York featuring at least three Broadway shows, an improv show, and an on-off-Broadway show. If you are interested in that kind of thing, it's to raise money for scholarships for our students actually to go to New York next year. So, if you're interested, you can go to bit.ly/BossLatinNYC. And if for some reason that doesn't work for you, you can always just email me, jgales@bostonpublicschools.org. It's going to be a really fantastic weekend, includes hotel. All of the information is on that survey. What weekend is actually still up in the air, as we want to choose what works best for those people. So yeah, go ahead and check that out. Feel free to send any questions you have. At this time, I also would like to thank a very important group, the Boston Latin School Association. While all the salaries of our faculty are paid for by Boston Public Schools, that is kind of really where the funding ends. Beyond that, really all of our instrument repairs, even just buying any sort of instruments at all, stipends for our faculty to do all their schoolwork, all of that, for the vast majority of that, comes from the Boston Latin School Association. So we really could not operate without them. So thank you so much to them. And of course, the other organization here will have to use the Boston High School Friends of the Arts. Please join them. BLS.org/arts. Now, there's a group coming out here right now. It's from the Boston High School Concert Band Purple. They'll be playing three pieces for you. Fortress by Frank Ticheli. Spring Festival by Chen. And Sparks by Brian Balmages. This is the Boston Latin School Perth, Instagram Purple, and the direction is Margaret Penn. Enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.
just give one more round of applause for concert band Coco. a really beautiful tribute. Thank you very much. So, the group coming up here right now is the Balmages Wind Ensemble. The Wind Ensemble is a group that's actually a subset of the symphonic band. They are separated off from the rest of the group in order to play sometimes some more advanced music that takes a little bit more expertise. So, this is always a treat. So, there's something I'm able to go here. Alright, that's your song. Alright, so, and then we do four pieces for you. March the Belgian Parachutists by Leemans, arranged by Bourgeois. Danse by Leemans, arranged by Friends. Selection from the Suite Danse by Darius Leemans. And then Selections from Spirit of the Wood by Unique Danse. And that's actually a world premiere in collaboration with the Berkeley Hall of Music. So this is the Balmages Wind Ensemble, and the direction of Mr. Christopher Graham, Ms. Margaret McKenna, and Mr. Paul Pitts. Enjoy.